tour now. You're on video.
Turn Island.
Daryl did his good here. So we actually came from that point away over there today.
Missed the ferry by this much.
And the waves weren't too bad actually. I'm glad to see they were really bad out in the main channel.
The forecast is wrong over tomorrow.
I mean, just coming across here was a bit choppy, but it was fine for me. I don't know, that stuff there was fine, I'm not sure of that. Right, we're going to go and check out for campgrounds now. So we're now actually at, we're on Turn Island State Park. This is cool. Very nice. This is awesome.
Yes,
it's a fantastic day, isn't it?
Yes.
Is that you camping there?
Yes, where do you live?
We just pulled up our kayaks. We're about to find a place to pitch a tent, so I thought let's find a place where it's sunny.
Well, yeah, that's right down there.
It's
you've got your campsite.
Yeah, it's really good.
Right,
yeah.
Yeah.
This is awesome.
It's the first time you've been here.
Yeah, it's the first time kayaking in open water. These little campsites here. There's nobody here yet, so I love this. Family of raccoons early in the morning, it was 7 o'clock in the morning on the island. They were making a hell of a racket outside my tent last night. There's four of them there. And I just saw another one swim across that island around the corner here, a little spit. And here we have. Morning from Turn Island on the San Juans. I've just seen the family of raccoons foraging the shoreline. Seeing the big woodpecker, northern flicker. It's actually quite amazing. Tide is starting to come back in now. It's early in the morning, just as the sun is coming up. From behind me, obviously, I'm looking north. And this is north, at the top end of Jones's Island. It's really windy today. It's calling for early morning at 10 to 15 knots, so we may have a problem getting off this island today. So we're just going to check to see what the wind conditions are like. Because it's supposed to be calmer around here because we'll be in the